kicks it. Denman tries for the tip. And the rebound by Mark Pullen, who is their leading rebounder, by the way, at 6'4". It's rare that your leading rebounder is also the leading three-point shooter, but that is what I was doing. Turn over there.
Come on.
And Kim English.
Yes.
Turns it right back over.
Just when it looks like Missouri's going to get out and get some easy ones in transition, this offensive transition has been really good, taking away that initial thrust offensively from Missouri. That mismatch still exists with Curtis Kelly and Kim English.
Yeah, nice.
Also gets bumped by English with six on the shot clock.
Thank you.